Now, was it hard acting in a show with so much science?
Yeah, I mean, science is always changing. We're always discovering new things. With every new episode that our crazy writers decided to try and create, we had to really make sure that what we were doing was scientifically accurate.
Well, they didn't try too hard.
We brought in a real consultant who helped us make it as realistic as possible.
I mean, are they checking these people's credentials at all? I don't know, man. I'll just talk about like the pilot right out of the gate. Like the Jupiter 2 lands in that water, right? And it's freezing. It keeps freezing on Judy. But if it was that cold, everyone who had their masks off would also be freezing because we're, hello, made of water.
Yeah, I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, it's just like one
of
those things.
I'm not a scientist, obviously.
I try not to let it take me out of the show, but sometimes it's like, all right, come on.